rusty.
Okay.
But the eye is very similar.
Yeah. Did you see anyone's eye that doesn't look like?
Like, I think basically that's like the best.
Because I noticed a lot of people. Yeah.
Yeah. Diffused all the way.
The skin should just have powder in the forehead right there, and then so the shine is right on the here. It's like a U shine.
And the eyebrow is rounded. It's not arched. It's rounded.
So rounded. Yeah. Someone was saying rounded and elongated. So do you want
elongated,
it to elongate
yeah.
a little bit?
Yeah.
Were you using something
I'll
for the shimmer?
Wait, yeah. Fabulous.
Were you using something for the shimmer around the eye?
We're using this and the liquid shimmer, this one too.
Oh, great.
Thank you. Just like tapping that in.
Yeah, no worries.
And the lip is matte.
It's great.
But I think, and the mascara, we're using smudge pots in the really dark brown. We're not using black because I want everything on the eye to be brown, like monochromatic.
Okay.
So nothing really stands out.
This is perfect. We're doing like that bow, you know.
Creating more of the bow.
Yeah.
Smudgy under eye?
Smudgy with the brown, yeah. So nothing's really, it looks, yeah.
The mascara is still on the outer concentrated or
just, everywhere.
Sheet,
yeah, that's what I mean, but it's definitely there.